right now, I am so excited because I have some fun facts about a really cool animal. That's right, today we're getting ready to learn fun facts about bats. Okay, growing up, and even today, one of my favorite superheroes is based on a bat. But hold on, right now, I'm not talking about comic books. I'm actually talking about real live bats. Bats are mammals that have webbed wings that make them the only mammal that can fly naturally. As a kid, really, I was afraid of vampires because they would suck your blood. But bats are just like the tails of vampires. There are some bats that can feed on blood. When talking about bats, they belong to a family order called the Microchiroptera. The word Microchiroptera means little hands. A fun fact about bats is when bats are talked about, they are divided into two categories. There are MEGABATS and MICROBATS. MEGABATS are including flying foxes and old world fruit bats. For example, a flying fox may have a wingspan of up to 6 feet wide, and they can weigh up to 2 pounds and live on the islands in the South Pacific. Microbats are warm-blooded mammals and, like humans, are covered with hair, but unlike most megabats, they are not so large. In the world, some scientists estimate that there are 900 to 1200 species of bats. If you don't know what a species is often talked about as a group of individuals that actually or potentially mate with the same or other types of species. For example, a dog and a wolf can mate and have puppies. When it comes to what microbats eat, they eat many pests, including lawn grub moths, weevils, beetles, and more. With megabats, earlier you heard me say that they were called fruit bats. So of course they eat fruits and even lick the nectar off plants. Now when bats are actually out looking for food, they can find food in the dark. I'm sure you're thinking, how are they going to do that? Well, with bats, they can locate insects by making a sound that only they can hear because it is so high-pitched, the sound bounces off the ground and other objects and they just listen to find out where the food is. They are also really good at finding food because bats can eat as much food as their body weighs. Some bats eat over 1,000 mosquitoes in a night. Also, when bats have babies, they are called pups. They usually make one pup a year, and even if there were thousands of bats, they could find their babies in all of the bats because they know their sound and smell. So I hope you enjoyed those fun facts about bats.